Now a knee right to the midsection. Couple of shots in a leg lariat. Floors the female warrior of the Matrix. These two have been dropping bombs in the early going. Oh, vertical suplex gets countered. Now she drags it right into the middle of the ring. Oh, punch to the midsection. And a drop kick. A slap and try for a drop kick again. This time, Orchid wised up. Now clothesline duck. Punch. Front chancery. Counter into a clothesline. Now Orchid trying to work on the leg. Trinity will have none of it. Kick right to the gut. Now front chancery on Orchid. And it's going to straddle her right on the top rope. And definitely this does not feel comfortable. But Orchid! Nice counter! And now, oh! Clothesline floors her. But quickly, Orchid back up to her feet. Now has her hooked. Spikes her with a DDT. Now Orchid setting her up. Vertical suplex, perhaps. Look at this, Strave just walking with her. Oh, just drops her. Face the chest first. Now, couple of shots. Ripping at her face. And Trinity strikes back. Back and forth match between these two ladies. And now it's just a cat and mouse game here. Oh, she tried to go for that spin kick. Oh, elbow connects. Now over the top goes Orchid. Oh, nice counter. Drop kick floors Trinity. Now Irish whip. Oh, nice counter. Another combo kick, but that got blocked. Clothesline. Oh, drop kick. Oh, right to the ribs. That was a nice pinpoint move right there. But here comes Trinity with a shot. Trinity hurt her own fist in that move. Now drags it right to the middle of the ring, but Orchid gets back up. Tries for another drop kick, this time missed. Oh, a couple of shots by Trinity. Counter by Orchid. Now Trinity wants to create some space. One. But Orchid, right behind her.
One.
Now, oh! Trinity's two. Face. Meeting with those steel steps. Repeatedly. Orchid trying to show herself a little mean streak. She may need it come moment of truth when she's facing Corano. But she better not turn her back. Oh, I think she was playing a little bit of possum there. Now, has her in the corner. Oh, but it seems she looks tired out. And look at Trinity trying to take advantage. Not even a one count. Trinity tried to catch her napping. And now, Trinity just lets her go. Well, I should say Orchid just let her go. Now has her hooked up. Orchid is not... She is about too fatigued to try any move.
One.
But unfortunately for Trinity, she's not taking advantage. Maybe she has now. Throws her back inside the ring. And oh, spin heel kick missed. European uppercut did not. Back and forth, these ladies have gone. Now, Trinity has Orchid up. Ah, oh, delivers a gore buster of her own. And a drop kick to boot. Now, what she got planned here? Guess wanted to try to work on the leg. But Orchid had nothing to do with it. Oh, clothesline. They both ran at the same time. Now what's going to happen here? Oh, wait a minute. Setting up for an STF, but Orchid, quick as day, got to the ropes. I guess she knew it was coming. And went on the defense. Oh, Capo kick connects. Close lined up. Shot connects. That gets countered. Back and forth with these two and another leg lariat. And now a couple shots. And uh-oh. Did that finally just wake up Orchid? Rope connects with a springboard leg drop. Now, double it up. Can she finally put Trinity away? Looks like she can. Blackwork and Buster. Or simply put, the B.O.B.
1, 2, 3.
And it gets her the 3 count. I just said past tense there. But Orchid picks up the Duke, giving her much needed momentum, heading into moment of truth, where she might be in for a fight with Gina Carano. Oh, wait a minute! Speaking of Carano! From behind! Carano attacks again! Oh, no, my God! That same German suplex! That helped in putting Orchid out of action! She might not be waiting for moment of truth to try to put Orchid out. If that's not the case, she's making one hell of a statement. Carano Crusher. Gina Carano picked her spot. Speaking of fire, this throws even more to their match at moment of spot in the chase for the cage ladder match. And we see Alan Wake here sporting some new threads. As he's doing this to self-promote his new game, Alan Wake's American Nightmare. Supposed to come out earlier this year. Probably late January, early February, who knows. Right now, he must not be thinking, he shouldn't be thinking about American Nightmare. He should be thinking about how he can defeat his opponent and get his way into the ladder match. And trust me, his opponent is no easy task. The big 7-foot Russian. The striker from the Soviet himself. Colossus. Making his way down to the ring. And I've just been informed, I just got a note here from Commissioner King. It involves what happened earlier between Mystique and Jun Kazama. Jun Kazama right now is getting checked out by doctors. But from the looks of it, the prognostics is not good. Therefore, she will be unable to compete in the triple threat match tonight. So Commissioner King has now changed that match to a one-on-one match.